Hello to everyone. Today's topic is maternal mortality, and in this video we will discuss about the causes and its factors which are responsible for the maternal mortality. Here as the factors associated with maternal mortality are age, parity, socioeconomic strata, antenatal care and substandard care of maternal. The optimum reproductive efficiency appears to be between 20 to 25 years of age. In the young adolescent, pregnancy carries a higher risk due to preeclampsia, cephalopelvic disproportion, and uterine inertia. In women aged 35 years or above, the risk is 3 to 4 times higher. The risk is slightly more in primi gravida, but it is 3 times greater in the para 5 or above, where postpartum hemorrhage, malpresentations and rupture uterus are more common. The risk is lowest in second pregnancy. It plays a major role. Mortality ratios are higher in women belonging to low socioeconomic strata, as these women are likely to be less privileged in the field of nutrition, housing conditions, education, and antenatal care provided to them. Unfortunately, the women who have the highest mortality, like grand multipara or the patients of lower socioeconomic status, are the women who often do not avail the benefits of the antenatal care. This is the main cause. When the care provided is below the generally accepted level available at that circumstances. Due to the substandard care, the care is provided but that doesn't fulfill the requirement. Shortage of the resources such as staff or backup facilities such as laboratory and diagnostic is also included. In the developing countries, avoidable social factors are palpably evident. Related to the presence of social evils such as illiteracy, early pregnancy, ignorance or prejudice. Unregulated fertility and unsafe abortion practices are more common in the developing countries. Poor socioeconomic conditions, inadequate maternity services, underutilization of the existing services, lack of communication and referral facilities. These are most often interrelated and are responsible for increased number of avoidable deaths. Important causes of maternal deaths and main interventions. Hemorrhage, most due to postpartum hemorrhage. Other causes are antepartum hemorrhage, abruptio placenta, placenta previa, retained placenta, abortion complications and ectopic pregnancy. Hemorrhage is more dangerous than when woman is anemic. So in the woman who is anemic, the conditions are more dangerous. Hemorrhage cases is 20 to 25 cases. Proven interventions in the hemorrhage: treat anemia in pregnancy, skilled attendant at birth, prevent and treat hemorrhage, use of the oxytocins in time, replace fluid loss, transfusion of blood if severe hemorrhage is there. So it is associated with labor and puerperium, infection from premature rupture of membrane, prolonged and obstructed labor are still frequent in developing countries, and the percentage of infection cases is 15 to 20%. Proven interventions for this is skilled attendant at birth, clean practices during delivery, and antibiotics in infection is evident. During pregnancy, such as preeclampsia and eclampsia cases, and the percentage for these cases are 12 to 15%. Proven interventions are early detection, appropriate referral, anti-seizure prophylaxis, and treatment with magnesium sulfate. Percentage of unsafe abortion is 10 to 13% cases. The interventions which are proven for these conditions are skilled attendant, access to family planning and safe abortion services, antibiotics after evacuation, and post-abortion care should be provided. Labor. Due to cephalopelvic disproportion, abnormal lie or malpresentations, and this shows the 8% cases. Interventions which are proved to be beneficial are use of partogram, detection in time, refer to operative delivery in time. It is an indirect cause of death. About 50% of pregnant women worldwide suffer from anemia, commonly due to dietary deficiency, nutrition, iron folic acid, and infections. The percentage of the anemia cases is 15 to 20%. Interventions which have improved their response is routine iron folic acid supplementation, treat hookworm, malaria, HIV infections, admit when hemoglobin level is less than or equal to 7 gram per deciliter. Causes such as viral hepatitis, as it is endemic in India with high mortality. Death is mostly in last trimester due to hepatic coma and coagulation failure and postpartum hemorrhage. Chances of cases percentage is 5 to 10%. Interventions should be safe drinking water, immunization, and appropriate referral and supportive care should be provided. Thanks for watching. We will meet in next lecture shortly.